tell me what an Operation Mindwipe is?
What's the thing that they did with the Manchurian candidate? What do they call that? Brainwash.
It would be like Eckhart Tolle knowing how to meditate and actually have no thought.
A lobotomy.
You wipe the mind of people.
They're erasing memory?
Anything to do with computers. Do some secret service. I don't know.
Erasing your memory?
Something to do with, losing my mind?
Completely wiping out what you've got in your memory bank.
Yeah, I just said getting rid of your memory or something.
Probably when you just try to wipe the memories.
It's some kind of revolution. I think it's try to change the people thinking about some issues in the world, maybe.
Thank you.
What did you think of that as music?
I don't like it.
You don't understand my music!